In this video, I'll be teaching you guys how to learn values like a pro in Adopt Me super duper quickly so that you'll be able to trade people like a pro. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new here. In today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how to learn values and adopt me super duper quickly. Before we get started, I just want to say a huge thank you for 7,000 subscribers on YouTube. It really means a lot to me. And I also want to say thank you so much for 400 plus followers on Roblox. It's absolutely insane. And if you don't already know, I just did a giveaway, so go check that out if you want to win my giveaway. Without any further ado, let's just get started with the video. So I'm going to be first explaining each type of value and what it does and what pets are worth in that value. And then I'm going to be explaining to you guys what value is the best to use. So without any further ado, let's just get started. So the first value I'm going to be explaining to you guys is normal values. And normal values is basically what a pet is worth. It doesn't depend on if it looks cute or not, or if it's preppy. It just depends on what the demand is and if people are satisfied with that pet. That's what it's worth. So for example, a neon kangaroo is worth like a neon cow. So that's normal values. This is a really good type of value to use because most people use this value and it actually helps you grow your inventory by lots. But there are values that are better to use if you want to grow your inventory, so keep watching the full video. The next type of value is happy values, and happy values is basic for a pet that you really, really want, even if it's not worth it. Happy values depend on what like your dream pet is. For example, if your dream pet is like a happy duckling, and then you trade like a mega kangaroo for a like happy duckling, then that is a huge, huge loss. But in happy values, that would be a great win because you actually want the pet. I would not recommend using this tip because that is totally trash and it actually downgrades your inventory by lots. So make sure you guys do not use this type of value because it's totally trash and it will downgrade your inventory. My next type of value is preppy values, and preppy values are really important. Basically, preppy values is based on how cute the pet is and that is how much it's worth. So for example, cows and turtles and poodles and ants and like stuff like that, they're really cute, so they're worth lots in preppy values because preppies like cute pets, and basically that's what it's worth. It's worth a lot in preppy values. Preppy values is not a good value to use because you can downgrade your inventory by lots. So make sure you guys do not use this value because it's like totally useless to use, but you can take advantage of it by finding some preppies and making some preppy megas. As you can see, I have lots of preppy megas. So what I would do is I would go to a preppy rich server and I'd take out these preppy megas, and preppies would most likely overpay for it. So make sure you guys try out this tip because it really helps you grow your inventory. Anyways, without any further ado, let's move on to my next type of value. The last type of value I have is frost values. And basically it's like what a pet is worth of a frost. So for example, an owl would be worth 0.75 of a frost, and a frost is worth 1 of a frost because of course 1 frost is 1 frost, and then 2 frosts is like 2 of a frost in a frost value. This is getting really confusing. This is a great type of value and I use it all the time, so make sure you guys try this value out. There's many websites that tell you the frost value of other pets, so make sure you guys go check those out because they're really helpful. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. And wait, let me just tell you the best type of value to use. So drum roll, the best type of value to use is probably frost values or normal values. These are the two best type of values to use, and you guys should definitely, definitely use this if you want to grow your inventory. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. And wait, do you want to know how to get exclusive packs and be able to friend me on Roblox and be able to play Adopt Me with me? All you have to do is join my memberships and you'll be able to get all these perks. The links will be in the description. Thank you and bye!